After I shot myself, I was conscious. I couldn't see. I heard everything. I heard my boyfriend screaming. So I remember feeling around. The recoil of the weapon was so powerful, it took me from being on my hands and my knees on the floor to sitting on the bed. It threw me on the bed. And I remember the first thing I thought was, oh my God, I did it. I did it. Like, I can't believe I did it.
I'm so tired of falling. If this Tylenol could numb the pain, no extra strength, but a fire on wood. I got a friend who survived the shot. Suicide, humans die, say goodbye, then say hi to God. She said a prayer before she pulled the trigger. Lord, if it be your will, I apologize, swear, so please forgive me. And then the hammer clicked. The devil and his demons left entertainment like they staring through a camera lens. She's on the doctor's table operating. She said it's when she left the body, nurses screaming like they lost a patient. And she woke up in hell, so goes the tale that it was hotter than the barrel of the gun that she shot her face with. And to make things even worse, she can hear herself falling while they calling out a name that wasn't even hers. And she's like, dang, I'm dying, and no one even knows my name. What a shame that I am, like an insane asylum. The way they tie me to this bed is just my face together. My name's a waste of letters, colder than a late December. That's when she heard God say, I did not forget you. I know your name and I would twice hang on that cross to get you. And the scars on your face that I'ma leave you with are there to remind you that from this day it's for me you live. And her story is so bittersweet, cause I know if God could deliver her, then surely he'll deliver me.
I'm sitting in my room and I wonder what it is that you see when you look at me. Is this how it is? I don't wanna pretend like I'm something that I'll never be. Lord, pick me up cause I don't wanna fall again. And save me from this prison in my head.
So there's no one else to blame or point the fingers at. If life's a sad, sad song, then where the singer's at? Love just flies away. I guess that's why these artists always seem to draw the red heart with the wings attached. Life is short, time is borrowed, like the tweaker who just never brought my speakers back. Mr. Deacon, please don't put me where the preacher sat, cause I don't own a suit, and I just might stain your carpet. Cause lately, to be honest, all this dirt I'm walking in has turned my sneakers black. My wife's the best of me, and I'm the weaker half. If life's a recipe, I'm sick of eating that. But come the death of me, I rest in peace, this pure ecstasy, so let it be. Put that on everything that Jesus has, but thou shalt not swear. So my words are locked there in a freezer bag. They just melt away, talk is cheap, can't afford the price if there is hell to pay. So I'm feeling kinda nervous and my stomach's turning at the dinner table like I'm hoping someone else could pray. All my selfish ways, I've been caught red-handed like the kid who stuck his fingers out of velvet cake.
I'm sitting in my room and I wonder what it is that you see when you look at me. Is this how it is? I don't wanna pretend like I'm something that I'll never be. Lord, pick me up cause I don't wanna fall again. And save me from this prison in my head.
Kids look up to me, it's like they think I'm perfect. See, I'm drowning, sinking, barely breathing, trying to reach the surface. They say my songs speak to them like I'm preaching sermons. And the pastor at his church sounds like he's speaking German. But I just wonder if he knows that I got problems of my own. And I'm following this road, but I ain't perfect neither. That's why I need God. His grace keeps me from flipping out of my wife and packing my bags at night to leave her. And trust me, I done thought about it. And not one homie was around that I could call on. Like, dog, I'm drowning. They just left me drinking oceans, trying to swallow mountains, walking the tightrope during the earthquake. I'm all in balance, but I'm convinced that he was there when no one was. Satan gives the evil stare, but Romans 1 says I am not ashamed, and I am not ashamed. So even when it's all over, I still overcome.
I'm sitting in my room and I wonder what it is that you see when you look at me. Is this how it is? I don't wanna pretend like I'm something that I'll never be. Lord, pick me up cause I don't wanna fall again. And save me from this prison in my head. From this prison in my head. From this prison in my head.